homeless girl?
I'm so sorry, Annie. I spoke to one of a thousand people praying to your parents. They were all liars and fakes.
Aw, gee.
Are you certain?
Yes, sir. None of them knew about the lockpick.
Aw, gee. I was sure somebody was going to be my mother and father.
Grace.
Yes, sir?
You have those legal papers I gave you the other day?
Right here.
And I want to adopt you.
Adopt me?
Yes, your mom.
Well, if I can't have my real mother and father, there's no one I'd rather have as a father than you, Mr. Warbucks.
Annie, this isn't just going to be an adoption. It's going to be a celebration. And you can have anyone in the world you want to come to it.
Well, I guess I'd like Miss Farrow, and Mr. Drake, and Mrs. Pugh, and, well, everybody here.
Drake?
Yes, sir?
Tell the staff to get spiffed up. They're going to be guests at Annie's adoption party.
Yes, sir?
Oh, and the kids!
Oh, it'll be way past the bedtime now. I'll tell you what. I'll have everyone here from the orphanage here tomorrow for a big Christmas party.
Oh, boy!
Annie, I'm the luckiest man in the world.
And I'm the luckiest kid.
We have one more person to claim to be Annie's parents.
Yes, sir.
Okay. She's right here.
Surely look, there's Annie.
Hi, honey.
Who are you?
My name are your mom and dad. And this is Auntie Rosie.
My name's Ralph.
And you're Annie Mudge.
Annie Mudge.
We loved you, Annie, but we have to leave behind. We've spoken to a thousand people today, claiming to be Annie's parents. I don't know if you heard.
Here's my driver's license. And Annie's birth
certificate. Baby girl named Anna Hunsford Munch, born not Michelle Munch, New York, New York, October 28th, 1922.
October 28th? That's my birthday!
Ralph, look! Annie's wearing the locket.
Yes.
Well, thank God, Ralph. She's our Annie.
Mr. Mudge, what about the money? You haven't heard that I've offered a certified check for $50,000 to any person who can prove they're Annie's parents?
Ralph, with $50,000, we could forge raise Annie up right in the country.
Annie!
I've lost her. I've lost Annie.
Sir, I was just doing this.
seen that Mr. Mark is born, then it isn't to be
said. And I won't give her up to her, sir.
But how?
I'll find a way. I'll go to straight to the top. Even to the President of the United States. Even if he is a Democrat.
Christmas.
Oh. I don't want to bother you anymore for Christmas. We just go.
Hodge. Yes. The check.
Pay for the order of the jig is up.
Yes.
Also known as Bruce Bahanian, also known as Danny the Death, also known as Brown Lunch.
Drake.
Yes, sir.
Turn them over. I believe that you'll find that this woman is their accomplice.
I never even seen these people till yesterday.
Excuse you, Hannigan. Come off it, Addie.
Annie, come here. Annie, tell them how nice and good I always was to you.
Gee, I'm sorry, Miss Hannigan, but remember the one thing you always taught me? Never tell a lie.
Rats!
Frankly, a new deal. The Son of God.